The majority of those who died today were children. Beautiful little kids between the ages of 5 and 10 years old.
26 people gunned down in a U.S. primary school.
There's been a shooting at a school in Newtown. This is the Sandy Hook Elementary School.
When it happens somewhere else, you just get this sinking feeling deep inside. Not again. Not again.
We had 8 funerals in this church, plus many of their wakes were held here as well. These are not anonymous people. They're very much a part of this community, and the trust that they were willing to place in me as their pastor. To bury their child, you know.
My dear Monsignor Bob, my name is Monsignor Basil O'Sullivan, an Irish priest living in Dunblane, Scotland, where we had a similar tragedy to yours.
Good evening. It is a tragedy without precedent. It
happened in 1996. Happened on Wednesday, 13th of March, 25 minutes to 10, if you want to know the answer.
Dear Monsignor O'Sullivan, I have not been sleeping well. My mind never stops.
Dear Father, for about a year or 2 years, the very sight of a 5-year-old would make me cry.
This is one of those moments where presence is the answer. Just got to be there and try to help people fix them for themselves.
We will outlaw completely higher caliber handguns.
Guns in themselves, as far as I'm concerned, should be only by the police and soldiers. But of course, it's not for me to make a comment about a great country like the United States, but don't understand it.